Hey guys, what's up? This is Katrina here on Two Egg Farms here in Two Egg, Florida. And today I wanted to bring you a short video about how to make your own potting mix for your containers. And this potting mix can be used for your veggies, your flowers, and even for cuttings that you're taking from other flowers that you currently have. So let's jump right in. I'm going to tell you what you need to get started. You're going to need a wheelbarrow. You're going to need peat moss. You're going to need some manure, composted horse manure, or you can just use whatever compost you have, perlite, garden lime, and then also some Epsom salt. And then you'll need something to mix it with. So how I combine everything is I take my wheelbarrow or my large container, and then I put 2 5-gallon buckets of peat moss in. I put 1 gallon, 1 5-gallon bucket of composted horse manure in, and my horse manure compost has been sitting out about a year, and it's well rotted, and it still has some great nutrient value to it. You can use whatever compost you have. If you want to go to, you know, your local gardening store and get compost, that's fine. Next, I add perlite using a Domino sugar canister. The perlite can be purchased also at your local Lowe's, your Ace Hardware, Home Depot. And perlite is going to help the soil maintain its moisture. It also adds fluffiness. You'll see once you get it added, it adds fluffiness to the soil. Then I add garden lime, about 1.5 cups. And then your garden lime is going to add calcium to the soil. And this helps prevent blossom end rots in your tomatoes and your other vegetables. And finally, I add about 1 handful of Epsom salt, which provides magnesium to the soil. And that's it. Easy peasy. So once you get it all in your container, mix it up. You're going to water it really, really well. And then, like I said, this will work for any container gardening that you're doing. I'm personally using it this year for cuttings that I've taken from some flowers that we already have existing here on our farm. We're starting a new nursery. So this is a potting mix that we're going to use to propagate all of our flowers. I just want to thank you guys for watching. Have a great day, and as always, create the life you love. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please take just a moment and hit the subscribe button. And if you have any questions or comments, drop them down below. See you guys on the next video.